Letters from God and His Christ, Volume 7, My Anger Runs Deep, April 3, 2010, from God the Father, a letter given to Timothy during an online Bible Letter Study Fellowship, for all those who have ears to hear, regarding abortion, the slaying of the innocent.
Thus says the Lord, My anger runs deep, and is kindled against all who slay the little ones. Yet not over these only, for the sins of this people are piled to heaven, a whole nation without remorse. Thus I shall destroy the city, and bring down my hand hard upon the people. For upon this city, and upon this nation, have I laid all the blood of the innocent, from the day it was brought forth as law, even unto this day. Yet Dallas shall not be alone in the fire. For all cities and nations shall receive recompense in full for their evil deeds, in the day of the Lord's anger, coming to nothing when my wrath is fully satisfied. For I am the Lord. And that which has been stored up shall be poured out full strength upon this generation, until there is no more sin before my face, until all this wickedness is wiped away, until the whole breath of the whole earth is burned up with unquenchable fire, and every trace of the kingdoms of men is gone from this place. Wickedness shall not rise up a second time, says the Lord God of hosts. He whose face is filled with the heat of his hot displeasure, whose jealousy burns as a raging fire over his beloved little ones, whose countenance has changed and is set hard against the people of the earth.